Bro, nagugutom ako. Nagugutom ka ba?
Gutom na ako, bro. Tignan natin kung ano meron doon.
Sige, bro.
Kaya yung pagkain dito? Wala naman laman. Dito kaya? Ano tayo gagawa ng adobo?
Tol! Mayo!
Walang bread!
Corn tuna na lang kaya?
Ayoko! Insecure ako kay Derek Ramsey. Ayoko dun. Pogi. O, ba't naiwan ni Shifer yung merienda niya? Eto kaya?
Yuck! Yeah,
masyadong plain!
Ew, ni Spanish bad.
Di ko, Ana! Mas nindot tong kang Cesar Montano.
Ano?
Manalami!
Ano? Tagalog po, Tagalog.
Ah, basta yun na yun. Mag-Cesar Montano na lang tayo.
Ano? Ah, yung Mega.
Mega!
Ah, yung Mega!
Mega!
Na! Mo na.
Tol, gutom na ako. Saan tayo makakuha ng Mega Sardines?
Alam ko na, bro. Sa planta mismo ng Mega Sardines.
Di ba, Marco yun?
Ayun na, Tol!
Ay.
Tol, kita mo ba? Hindi ko na matiis! Tol, gutom na ako! Prenal! Ligaw! Oh, Tol, doon ka nila! Ligaw! Ayun na, yun ang barko! Talon!
Bro!
Ay, wag niya, bro! Bro, nasa na tayo?
Bro, may nagsasalita!
Makinig tayo!
It only takes less than 12 hours to produce a high-quality can of Mega Sardines. From catching to canning. In the next 6 minutes, you will know why Mega Sardines is guaranteed fresh. In 20 stages, you will witness the making of Mega Sardines. It all begins by exploring the sea and looking for a school of fish. After this has been spotted by the sonar, the fish net is lowered to make a circle around this school of fish. Then the net is slowly heaved up by the use of the power block. This is called the zippering of the net bag. Slowly, the net is pulled up and dried up. Then the bag of fish is hauled up and the contents transferred to another vessel called the carrier. The bag of fish is swung fast to the carrier and released onto the deck of the carriers, ready for icing and tubbing. The fish has to be cooled down as soon as possible with the use of a lot of crushed ice to contain the growth of bacteria. This is one competitive advantage of Mega Sardines. Quality control begins right from the start. Soon, the Mega Carrier is on its way to the Mega Canning Plant for processing and canning. The canning plant is about 2 kilometers away from the Mega Pier. Once it arrives at the plant, the process begins. The fish is submerged in a brine tank with agitator, filled with a premix ice solution for descaling. Mega Sardines developed this process in order to have most of the scales of the fish removed without affecting the meat. It moves on to a rotating fish water machine to further wash the fish. The fish is then poured into a conveyor for size sorting. The workers grade the fish into small, medium, or large sizes before they are cut in the nobbing machine. The pre-sorted fish are then placed on a conveyor belt, where a nobbing machine automatically cuts the fish's head and tail. Manual cutting is done on special sizes. The cut fish are then filled into cans that have been sterilized at 85 degrees centigrade. After the cans have been filled, they pass through the exhaust box for pre-cooking at 85 degrees centigrade for about 12 minutes. These cans then move on to a magnetic decanter for dewatering. The filled cans are drained of water and oil from the fish by turning the cans 360 degrees around the conveyor without the fish falling off the can. This needs to be done so that the quality of the sauce that will be poured into the can later on will not be diluted and the consistency of the sauce is maintained. The cans pass through the sauce filling tank where tomato sauce and pre-mixed ingredients are poured into the cans. Then the cans are sealed at the maximum rate of 300 cans per minute per line. The sealed cans are placed in a bussy basket for sterilization. These baskets have a capacity of 2,700 cans. The bussy basket is pushed inside the retort for sterilization at a preset temperature of 117 degrees centigrade. After about 85 minutes, the sterilized cans are moved into a cooling area for another 120 minutes. From the cooling area, the cans are loaded onto another machine, layer by layer for inkjet printing of the batch production coating system. They then pass through the labeler for automatic labeling. Cans with the Mega Sardines label roll out of the machine, ready for packing and delivery. The Mega Sardines are then stored in boxes, placed in warehouses, ready for shipping and delivery. This is Mega Sardines, bringing to the Filipino homes a range of high-quality sardines, freshness that they can taste.
Whoa! That's amazing, bro!
Galing! Bro! Bro, nakita ko yung paggawa ng Mega Sardines!
Yeah, bro! Sa barko pala ginagawa yun!
Whoa, man!
That's really amazing!
Pero bro, pero tayo di nagawa ng hindi amazing eh!
Ano yun, bro?
Nakalimutan natin kumuha ng Mega Sardines!
Dude.